Judging from the screenshot right here, can you guess who I'm dropping next? Stay tuned.
Yeah, ha! Charlie, oh word, I speak in proverbs, riddles and such, but let me be blunt. All you squirrels off, man, some clash, the rush of adrenaline, they trembling much. How they come, competition split like going Dutch.
Manifest. Manifest off and running. The man hit the ground and start running. The man is doing a little warmer and jog in this song. This man take off like Usain Bolt. From the time the race started, the man gone clear down the street.
Vodka coaster, drinks on me, Charlie Coaster. Fresh Prince, so I want a bottle and a chauffeur before this lifetime is over. Some living happy drunk, some dying sober. Hey, Charlie, he no easy, oh, some CEO. Other people that my buddy, they catch them way below. On this totem pole, I think I belong on the...
Listen, pay attention to the things this man's saying. Yo! Lyrics galore in this here, man. Manifest is a boss. And not only is a boss, is the way how this man's flow. The man's flow so smooth. Everything just roll off so smooth. I think I've said this before in one of the reactions I did to Beat 2. But still, you would agree. Put it in the comment section. How did you feel about this tune? What is your thoughts of Manifest and this song from 2014? So we talking 6 years ago. Man, let me continue. Proverb got to be coming next. Oh, but can he keep up? Let me go.
Have an echelon, Edie Kelly, Willy Willy, and some exquisite prawns. With a chair on the lawn, a chick with a nice red on my arm. I put that on the King James, no LeBron.
I put it on the King James, no LeBron. Yo, my mom put it on the Bible Virgin and not LeBron, the basketball player. I tell you, man, this man, double entendres. Oh, man. Let me continue.
It be so numb that I be flex, make I go de-stress. When the people hear this, they bouncing like bad checks. This is a show shot. It's not a guess. This is what happens when proverbs manifest.
It be so numb.
Yo, this got this singy thing like what 50 Cent used to do with G-Unit. But you know, the singy type of style in the background, in the ad-libs you can hear in the background. Yo, let me continue, man.
Many people rhyme, they tryna get needle time, but none of their feeble minds could ever try equal mine. They even try, give me the evil eye when I rock. They tryna roll, you ever seen an eagle flying in a flock? Your M dot between you and I, this track is a do or die. Before I could even kill it, it committed suicide. I give them truth and lies and force them to choose a side. And whoever chooses lies, they should have been crucified.
Yo, man. Proverb killing it. Oh. But yo, it's so hard to keep up with Manifest on a tune. Because when you collaborate with Manifest, you got to come as good or not. He can outshine you. But Proverb keeping up. He keeping up. Let me continue. And as I always tell people on this channel, I am not no code breaker. When it's a code breaker, I'm not one of those guys to break down sounds. That's not what my reaction channel is about. Yes, I may break down a few things and put it into my own personal spin, but when it comes to reactions, I just do reactions, physical reactions, and do a lot of different things. That's how this reaction channel is go through, man. Let me continue. I said, I am not no hip-hop analyst. Let me go.
It's a manifestation of verb. The stage was a place of my birth. Born with a page and a word.
What else, bro?
And this is amazing at work. You already heard, seen, and touched it. Now you're tasting the verse. So when you're faced with the verb and it's gonna stop, see my advice is move money like an armored car. We underrated, you'll be great than a Parmesan. With the hunger to make it like Ramadan. Boom! Shooting punchlines like a soldier, so grab a vest. And I promise it's no return like a bad investment. Now that's a dope verse at its best. And that's exactly what happens when proverbs manifest.
So
yo, this tune nice, man. As I said, there are lives in the background. got me feeling that's our G-Unit type of vibe going on, man. But anyway, man, nice.
Stop speaking of death blows. The people expect trolls to lethal inject flows like needles at death zone.
Sun's ominous, grab binoculars, see these stars. We leaving scars, make you look bigger, push up, bro.
This is why we dominant. When we cook up bars, the continent can look up bars like astronomers and look up stars.
Picture perfect, they know that I'm all Van Gogh.
My scripture wording stays perfect from all angles.
More so, faster the pro, that's a give and go.
And also, classical flows that are living your soul.
A big respect to the boy that directed this video. I like when Manifest finished sang his bars, everything turned dark over him, but then the light opened up over Proverb, and then he sang his piece, and then when Proverb did finish, then the light went back on to Manifest. I like that. These simple little touches to a video makes it so meaningful, and it was well worth it, man. Let me continue. Stay tuned, I will be dropping some more stuff, people. Bless, and I'm out. Salute to everybody on Jigs Illustration. I'm gone for now.
Stop that. Come wind up Snapchat. Don't put all your business on Snapchat. If you see a man out with a yellow, send pictures to his girl WhatsApp. No, you think that a nice look? A man gone beg a girl for your one joke. And quick so you have the man life on Facebook.